New video of a massive fight that broke out at a restaurant in Beverly Hills. This incident happened at Portavia on North Cannon Drive and Brighton Way. This happened back in April. Restaurant management says a group of people was harassing patrons dining outside. Eventually, one of the patrons got into a physical altercation with the group. The restaurant also correcting false information spreading online after this video was first posted. They say the patron involved in this fight was not an employee or a manager.